car. I wrote you a letter today and I can't really bring myself to read it because all I can think about is I'm reading it right here in this moment. Where I can't physically see you, I can't physically feel you and touch you, but I feel like you're so close to me. Everything happened so fast and I was hoping that we can just relive our moments and that life would last, but I'm just sitting here and I just want to let you know that it's hard without you. I don't know what to do. I can't eat. I can't sleep. I can't breathe. I don't want to be here no more. I can't do this. It's hard. It's stressful. I'm hurting.
I'm here with you. I've been more with you in my absence than in my presence. I love you. You don't give up. We fight. So you wake up, my love, and you fight. And you feel me all around you. And know that I love you.
Though I'm missing you, so suddenly, so fast.